Welcome back, folks, to Stalker Gamma Anomaly Modpack Hard Survivalist. Last time we left off, we wrapped up the army warehouse where we explored the. Oh, you're with me. Alright. So, where we explored the Freedom Base. Yes. So, now we have to go and hand over these things to the scientist in Yantar and check if my helmet is actually ready. So, we do have the weapons for the underground base we're gonna have to tackle. So right, you, bro. No, it's not you, actually. You don't give me anything, it's you. Let's go to Yanta. Off we go. Off we go. Yes, I could buy some stuff. I really don't want to. It's just, you know. So we have a nice stash in Rostock. I mean, eventually we might have to move past that, but until then, we're gonna stay in Rostock. It's safe. I can even fast travel there and it's fine. There's not going to be any bandit or whatever taking over Rostock. So, game, if you please load. Thank you very... This is Yanta, right? Yes, alright. I got a little bit confused there. Yes, stop with the aggro problem. Nobody cares about the aggro problem. Really, honestly. And especially... It was just a scratch on the cardboard box, whatever it was. A wooden box. And everybody's running. Sure. Alright, so we have... Okay, a couple of people over there. Stop running, please. Jesus. Okay, bucket load of jobs that we need to hand over to the doctor. Or whatever his name is. I really don't care. Names are pretty, but kinda useless. So, doctor, please come here. Yay.
Job done.
Thank you. Job done. Thank you. Is it ready yet? Not yet. Please come. Listen, listen. Location in the Great Swamp, the tracking device? No. A bureau hand? No. Lobster? No. No. How is it not ready yet? How is it not ready yet? Fine, fine. I guess we'll spend some time trying to find those artifacts. Who's... Someone is shouting in the distance, I don't know. Okay, you have an AK, you have an AK, or one AN, whatever it is. Okay, fine, we have an anomaly over there. What's happening? No, it's the usual stuff. Now, this is a highly radiated area. I'm gonna take a wild guess and say it is, so give me that. Okay, it's not the best. Okay. Okay, this is not good. All right. So wait a sec. Okay, this is not radiated. This is dangerous for my life. Okay. Do not take out your gun. Thank you. So how do we fix this? Okay, first of all, we need... Okay, that was not necessary, but I went crazy there for a second, so... This one... And now I have to find the artifact. So let's go. What? What the actual fuck? What the actual fuck is going on? What just happened? It was not there a moment ago. Alright, game, you got me. Alright, now go fuck yourself. And I need to find that anomaly. The problem is, where is that anomaly? I have no clue. This looks like a dangerous place to be. looking for anomalies. I'm not sure. Let's go and try again. I need to find a place to save, but sadly there is no place to save here, at least in the close vicinity. It's gonna be... What kind of damage is that? It's green, but what kind of damage? Is it chemical damage? Is that the type of damage we're taking? Chemical. I should probably read the description for that. Okay, come here, scientist. Yes, get a move on. Job done, yes, job done, yes. And you gave me less than before. Motherfucker. Okay, see you later, bro. I don't need trust against ecologists, really. Okay, so you, my friend. You, yes, you. Let's see what you got. Ah, you got stuff, useless stuff. Obviously, my inventory just fucked up. Fantastic, fantastic. Now, we have quite a lot of movement. What are you shooting? A bucket load of mutants? Is that it? Whoa, folks. Okay, let me go into game mode. So I can actually see something. Okay, this is gonna be bad. Look at that. Okay, let me go into inventory, put this thing on. Need to find a good place for this. Okay, this is right there. Okay. Look at where my... Where are you going? Stop going randomly. Okay, so, 4 and 0. And actually, I want... Yes, I have the steam packs here on F4, so I should be fine. Okay, one done. Ooh, that was close. Now, do. Ooh, backwater anomaly. Probably chemical damage, probably. I don't know what you guys are doing. I'm gonna save. Okay, let's fix this thing. Okay, so we have some. But, I don't know. Maybe I should be using this one. What is that? Let's use this one. Heal up. Please don't throw grenades. Please don't throw grenades. It's very bad already. No, bad. Don't shoot. Okay, don't shoot. Okay. You guys enjoy shooting much? What's going on? So I can counter the crazy movements. Oh, lots of blood sucker. Is there any snarky? Yeah, I call them snarky, but they're snarks. But I call them snarky. So it seems like there is nothing here. Oh, they're there. Okay. Snarks? Snarks? Tell me they're snarks. Yes, they're snarks. But there's nothing useful. No, I need the hands for a hip. I don't think we've... Why do you not drop hands? It's like the game knows we need hands and doesn't give them to me. Yeah, sure, whatever. Whatever. Let's just find a campfire. We need a campfire. We found one anomaly. I mean one yes, they're called. I don't remember. I have a brain fart. I don't remember the name of the things, but we got one thing over there. We need to find a nice campfire so we can save and move on. Oh, there's a campfire over there. Tell me it's not radiated. Game, do not crash. Thank you. I will be very, very, very angry if you did actually crash. Alright, so this time around we can actually save.
Good for us. LP28. Alright, so, next objective is going to be... It's going to be over there. It's going to be over there, and it's going to be over there. So I don't know if I can go there. I can try. We need the brain, the protection, the Psy helmet. Yes, but it's just to get in, I think. If I stick to the border, I should be able to... Yeah. Also, there are some bad mutants over there. Now, I just saved, so I'm... it keeps giving me this shit. Okay, this is the problem, see? Alright. So there has to be either a controller or a brain scorch or something. So, just stick to the border. Everything will be fine. Let's just run over here. Can we reach this campfire and be safe? Kinda. But not that much. So, can we reach the area we need to be without burning our brain off? I don't know. I don't even know what these guys are doing, honestly. How they manage to just... You know. Oh, it's right there. It's a long way. I don't know what my friend is doing, to be honest. Oh. Dogs. It's dogs. Oh my goodness, there are some Psy attacks. Okay, you know what? Where are you, friendo? Friendo? Where are you? Ay! There's a fucking mercenary over there. How can there be a mercenary? Okay, this is the time we can check if this actually works. Right? This should be working. Oh, yes. Oh, actually, no. It doesn't... Hey. I'm the one in control here. No, I'm not controlling anything. God, connection lost. Let's get out of here. Okay. Time to get out of here. Why am I so low? Slow? I don't know. Okay, what is that? I don't know. I'm about to die, right?
Ствол убираем, ага.
Okay, remove this one, please. We can still go in here. I don't know who you're shooting, but sure. You okay, bro? Okay. So, Army Warehouse to deliver the package. No, no, no. Okay. I think we can stay here and be safe. We just lost... Oh, we just lost our friend. I don't know how. He just probably went and left off somewhere. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we have enough ibuprofen, so I'm gonna take one of those. So it doesn't really protect me from those things. It doesn't give me major psi resistance. It doesn't give me anything. It doesn't even work. It's more often than not a hindrance. So, not sure why it doesn't work like I was hoping, but it is something. Okay, so this should give me some psychic resistance, 60%. Oh, this armor needs some real help. And I found a CF. I do have these military documents. I don't know why the barkeep doesn't take them. It's very weird. Okay. We done. Okay, mission stay sheltered. Okay. Complete. It's a dog. It's fine. I need someone again. Okay, we're safe. So I'm gonna save. Alright, so let's get back to work. Well, I guess we have to go without a friend, but luckily we cannot get in the city, so that's a good thing. Ooh. I'm gonna take you. I'm gonna take you. Okay, who's attacking me now? There is someone attacking me with psi things. So let's just go. Someone was attacking me, that's for sure. I don't know who. Oh, one of these guys. I don't know. They're not giving me anything useful. Okay, so let's just keep moving now. Go back to where we needed to go. Okay. So there is this tunnel. Oh, that tunnel probably leads to over there. Okay. So, gee, I wonder where that mercenary went. I can hear things. Alright, I'm not crazy. I can hear things. What is that? A box. Okay, sure. I don't see the bearer, to be honest. I can hear him. Oh, hi. Where the hell is that bureau? I don't see him. You know what? Screw yourself. Oh, now we have this one too. Alright. I cannot see this thing. Stop. I cannot see you. No, you son of a bitch. This is my stuff. You know what? What the actual fuck is going on? My weapons. My weapons. Son of a gun. There you go. How much of my stuff did you... Okay, put this one here. Okay, you just stole a bucket load of my stuff. And I don't know where it went. That is a stupid mechanic. Oh, I got a bureau hand. Nice. I don't know where it went. Okay, ramrod. Anything else you stole from me? Dumbass. Nothing else? Alright. Let's keep walking towards the objective. I think I can stay here. I just cannot get into the city. That's it. Okay, I need to probably reload this thing. Okay, cool. Let's keep going. Keep going. Now, there's a dog. Nobody cares. Except maybe the dog. So it has to be here, right? It has to be here, right? Concrete dump anomaly, yes. So we are in the right place. Can you not? So every animal here is... Oh yes, they are pseudo dogs. No, they're not. They're simple dogs. How are they... I don't know. Let us just... Alright. So... Oh, I see. I think I see what it is. Okay, we're going away from it. Now... Oh, it's over there. Can't imagine why it's called easy. One thing for sure is... Wait, there is another anomaly? What? Oh, really? Where is that? Beacon. Alright. Well, that's fine. Let's get out of here. Okay, we got one. We need to stay away because there is also a controller here, for sure, inside the city. I don't want anything to do with it. We got the second anomaly. So we just need to go for the third anomaly. And that should be it, right? Alright, so keep on moving. Let's reach this one. I should be safe here. You have to go to the army warehouse? Sure. Save the game. I got stuff to do. I don't have time for you. So, with that being said... Okay, you're going and doing things. Alright. Good for you. What is the sound? A zombie? No. No, it's the sound of your own fart. Okay. My voice giving up. So we need to reach the other side. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's drink. Glug 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 glug. And now let's also eat. I should have done in the opposite order those things, but sure, whatever. Everything works as intended. Man, it sucks that my thing is not ready yet. How much do I have to wait for a stupid helmet to be ready? 2 days? Looks like it's been more than 2 days. Oh, I can hear radiations here. I can hear radiations here. Not good. Not good. Now. Let's get right here. Okay, we're outside of the Psy field, whatever it is. Let's see. Okay, it's right behind this building here. A little bit to the... yeah, over there. Who are you guys? Okay, you're friendos. Alright. If they were not friends, I would be probably dead. So let's just go over here. Okay, I don't need the light anymore. And it's over here. So hopefully... Oh no! Snorkies! One down. Where is the other? I know there's another snork here. Where are you at, bro? I don't know. I am sure it doesn't come up now. What did I just say? There you go. Snorky hand! Yay! Okay, is there going to be... Oh, this is a burner anomaly. Please tell me it's not burner plus radiations. That would be very nasty. Well, would you look here? It's a campfire. I can save and die as many times as I please. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay. Give me that. Give me the pistol. Now let's go. Actually. Yep. You don't see those used much. Wait a second. Why did you take out the grenade? My goodness, we're gonna die horribly. Oh. Okay, there is also a burner, so there are 2 things here that I need to be careful of. There's the constant heat, and there is a burner anomaly. That's not great, that's just not great. I could have just went back from where I came. I just don't know how it works. I think it's time, so the burners will activate on a timely manner. All right, we made it. There's also another anomaly. Okay, let's save. Let's just save. All right, there is another anomaly. I just don't know where. Oh, is it here? Oh no, hell no. I just don't really care. You know what? I think I don't really care. At this point, let's just get over the quest and be done with it. I don't even need anomalies. Those level of anomalies are just bad. If you want good anomalies, you need the other detectors. If I can find them with this thing, they're just gonna be bad. I mean, how much? Yeah, we are not gonna be having any sleep issues anytime soon. So no, I don't want the bandage. I wanted the med kit. Med kit is. Okay, what is happening? Is my card? I wanted the inventory. Press E, inventory. Fuck's sake. Yeah, you used the last charge of this one. Good job. Wow. Thank you, game. Oh, this jank. This level of jank is just amazing. Okay, where do I need to go with these things? That dude over there. Dude over there. I need to give you stuff. Oh, come on. Where is the dude? Scientist? I need to give you stuff. Please tell me you're still alive. Yes, you are. Otherwise the quest will have failed, but that's another thing. Okay, is it you? Friendo? Here are your samples, bro. Stash coordinates and 3000? Really? Anything else? As you know, Arrow managed to unravel the secret of the origin of the zone. This information is now available to many scientists. This has greatly advanced us in understanding the amazing natures of it's not amazing, it's actually annoying. How they affect the world around us and living organism. Now we are collecting a base of practical observation and measurements on the ground. This work cannot be called simple. Therefore, we are looking for helpers from three stalkers. Ah yes, while I was out on a field study, I found a strange fluctuation in the new sphere in a neighboring area called the Wild Territory. They seem to have some sort of influence on the artifacts that form there. So I want you to go and investigate. I'll give you the coordinates of the places I am interested in. Okay, so he's sending me to a bad place. Now, I'm pretty sure, I hope, that this stupid helmet is stupidly ready. Oh, so is there a stupid guide in this place? Can I get out of here? Find the sample. Yeah, it seems like there is a lot.
Чем пожаловали в мою скромную лабораторию?
Friendo, better remind you that I just paid for your shit. You know? I paid for it, like literally, I've paid for it. Okay, this guy's giving me money. Killing anyone will teleport you to the place of your victim's death. Don't try this on crows. Does not stuck in any way. Okay. Killing me, teleport to the place of your victim's death. Psst, sure. No. How about that? Gonna sell it. Yeah. I'm gonna sell all of this stupid crap. That stupid crap gave me macho's money. Yeah, macho's money. The artifact melder is not that bad. I'm not really interested in melding artifacts, but you know, it's there if you want it. Small survival kit, also good. 7.5k rubles. All right. Like, no, how about that? Okay, so the helmet is still not ready. So, yeah, how about that? What are we supposed to do now? If the helmet is still not ready, I have to do other things. I could potentially go here. Leave a locked case to Skinflint. I mean, to go back to the army warehouse. I don't know. I don't know if I really want to do that. Because we can go into the... Yeah, we can go here and do this mission. There's only two anomalies? Where is the third one? Yes, you're missing the third anomaly. What is it? I don't know. Got plenty of stashes here in the Dark Valley and some stashes in the cordon. We have that quest over there which we do not care about. Some stashes in the agroprom. What if it's time to go and teach those military guys a lesson? I don't know. I don't know. Where can we go? No clue. Do I need to save? Yes. That's what I'm gonna do. Save. Alright. Oh, please stop. Oh, by the way. By the way. You don't want to come with me. No. No. Okay. Fine. So I'm gonna save and I'm gonna call it a day. Next time we're gonna do something. I'll figure out something. So thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.